this was actually a part of a bigger body of work for my senior project at Ross, where I mainly focused on oil painting. This was just a portion of the project. I chose to do etching because I thought that etching, for some reason, captures the emotion that I was going for. What I like, I like Goya a lot, Francisco Goya, and for some reason, when you depict like subjects, like people hanging, etchings really brings out the energy. I would say Lucian Freud and Francisco Goya, probably my biggest inspirations in terms of art. Outside of art, Frederick Douglass. It's just building awareness on a history that can't be forgotten in America, especially we're in a controversial time period right now for African Americans. So I think it's a monumental kind of image. Can't go unnoticed. The actual name of it is actually Hard to Forget.